consisting of 10 rounds, 3 minutes each round. Introducing to you the challenger from Cardiff, Tony Ball. In the blue corner, the former undefeated featherweight champion of Great Britain, champion of Wales, Steve Penn. At 1 o'clock this afternoon, Steve Penn weighed in at 9 stone 4 pounds. The challenger, Tommy Bog, weighed in at 9 stone 3¾ pounds. Your steward in charge this evening is Mr. Tony Gooding. Your inspector is Mr. Ray Chichester. And your referee is Mr. Ivor Bassett. Once again, your timekeeper will be Mr. Ivor Campbell. Thank you very much.
This is one of the most eagerly awaited contests in Welsh boxing in recent times. Welsh junior lightweight champion in the black trunks, Steve Sammy Sims, a local boy from Newport, 6 years older than his challenger from Cardiff, Tony Borg, and the white shorts. Sims with more than double the number of professional fights than his opponent tonight, and could at 27 perhaps be considered almost a veteran. Sims, a former British featherweight champion, having won that title in September of 1982, just about the same time when Tony Borg was winning the Welsh amateur title. A scheduled 10-rounder. And a packed Risk or Leisure Centre looking forward to every second of this, irrespective of how long it goes. Four of very strong, so it's going to be his youth and strength against the experience of Steve Sims. Support for Sims, the Newport boy. But there is a very big contingent that's travelled from Cardiff to watch their man Tony Borg. Good left hands by Borg at the end of this first run. That was a slap. And again, the left hand of Borg just catching Sims. Tremendous look of concentration on the face of Steve Sims, the 27-year-old, former British featherweight champion, which he gave up to fight for the European title. But he lost that to the ex-man Horace Stecker of Italy. nothing much between them in the first round. The champion and the black trunks, Steve Sims, took a couple of pretty good left hands from the challenger, Tony Borg of Cardiff. Colored boy in the white trunks right at the end of that first round. Borg just turned 21 before Christmas, so he's got 6 years on his side in terms of youth. Borg really didn't carry on where he left off as an amateur, having taken the Welsh title. His professional career has been very much up and down after 4 successive professional wins. Junior lightweight title to Tony Borg. And again, Borg just whipping that right hand inside. And Sims will do well to survive this second round. Sims assuring his corner that he's okay, but he looks a little bit worried. And it's no wonder he's worried, because he walked into a tremendous barrage from Tony Borg. They caught him with that right hand, which sent Sims down on his backside. Having taken this title last September, beating Steve Creek on points, is in trouble as far as the defense of it goes. Tony Borg and the white trunks from Cardiff made a tremendously confident start to this contest, and he's made a tremendously confident start to the third round. And I'm not sure that Sammy Sims, the champion, is going to survive. He's been around a long time. He's been in with some excellent opponents, but he's now 27 has been fairly inactive for the last couple of years. A reception they're both getting, and Sims walking on to a left hand this time. Trevor Bassett just separating them. Gordon slipped, and Rick Sims might just have caught him with the head. Sting in those left hands of his at the moment. Well, what a great contest this has been so far. And we've had just two rounds. Having a little word with Steve Sims. There seems to be a slippery patch in that corner of Sims. A large cheer from the mainly Sims-orientated crowd for that little flurry. What a good one. Well, a very confident-looking Tony Borg, the 21-year-old from Cardiff. This is his 12th amateur contest, 7 wins and 4 defeats. But this is the most important contest of his career to date. And right at the start of the round, he picked up where he'd left off at the end of the second and forced Stevie Sims into his corner, catching him with a couple of right hands. Scheduled 10-rounder for the Junior Lightweight Championship of Wales, the title held by the former British featherweight champion, Steve Sammy Sims from Newport. He's been under a great deal of pressure, especially at the end of the second and at the start of the third round from the man who's very determined to take the title from him, Tony Borg. Sims, against a man 6 years his junior, is going to have to call on all his reserves and experience.